I can't be dead. There's so many things I would do differently. I would not have smoked weed in front of Steven Spielberg that time. He never looked at me as a serious actor again, and that's true. I would have taken the lead role in Ted, not the bear, Ted, but the bear's the human friend of the bear.
You mean John?
I don't think that's it.
I'm Satan, the eternal prince of all that's dark. You don't think I know the name of the lead character in my favorite movie of all time? Starring my favorite actor, directed by my favorite filmmaker? Okay, it's fucking John.